Witam wszystkich serdecznie. Kontynuujemy przygodę w Cyberpunku. Uzbieraliśmy kasę 15 tysięcy. Wczoraj udało mi się uzbierać. Wracamy, płacimy babce i zobaczymy, co będzie. Kontynuujemy misję na rozdrożach. A więc lecimy do tej pani. I tak naprawdę zobaczymy, jak nam to dalej wyjdzie. Zobaczymy, co tam się będzie działo. I co tu dużo mówić, będziemy walczyć ostro dalej. Dobra. Siemanko, cześć suchy sołtys, siemka. Dobra, ja tutaj mam tylko i wyłącznie do czatu. Dźwięk jest, wszystko jest ok, jakby coś to pisz. Zobaczymy, jak to będzie wyglądało, lecimy. Co tu jest? O, a nie będę nic kupował. Gdzie musimy iść? Tu. A więc po co mam autem jechać? To nie GTA, nie musimy się męczyć, ani Red Dead Redemption, że musimy konikiem gonić. Wystarczy podjechać tutaj 100 metrów. Nawet możemy przecież się przejść. Dwa kroki. Energia. Po to mamy auto. Troszkę przesadziłem. 100 metrów jest tutaj, dobra. Lecimy. Mam pytanie, czy... grałem w Call of Duty Warzone? Grałem w Call of Duty Warzone, grałem. Grałem w Call of Duty Warzone. Tłukłem trochę nawet. Udało mi się wygrać raz. Ostatni raz, nawet ze 2-3 razy udało mi się wygrać. Więc nie jest tak źle, szczerze mówiąc, nie? Lecimy tutaj, dobra. Powiedz mi, czy wszystko widać, czy wszystko jest ok? Chyba wszystko jest ok, nie? Bo mi, widzę, szwankuje strasznie tutaj laptop, ale widzę, że dźwięk jest, jest ok. Dobra, idziemy, kasę mamy, 15 koła. Na wszelki wypadek możemy też... A żeby grać multiple, potrzebujesz Xbox Live? Tak, z tego co wiem, to tak. Czekaj chwilkę, ja będę potrzebował... Dobra, tylko się pozbyć pewnych rzeczy, które mi są niepotrzebne. Plecak. Zacznijmy od broni, tylko od razu je przepalę na części pierwsze. Ponieważ mam już całkiem niezły sprzęt, to mi te ciuszki i te inne pierdółki, katana jest mi niepotrzebny, już jest mi niepotrzebny. Tu mam sporo tych pierdół, ale to ubierzemy. A to wypierdzielimy. Zwiększa pancerz. A ta czapeczka jest nam niepotrzebna. Co to jest? Też nam jest niepotrzebna. Maska. Też nie chcemy biegać z maską. Dobra. Idziemy. Zobaczymy, co się będzie działo. Jaką masz specyfikację kompa? Nie mam. Nie gram na komputerze. Gram na Xbox Series X. Lepszy troszkę, nie? Ten nowy. Na razie najlepsza konsola na rynku obecnie, więc...
Hey, V, good to see you. How's it going?
O, a w dupie, dobrze. Dzięki. Pytasz, ale nie chce mi się gadać. O, hej, mam pieniądze.
Hey, Rogue, got the scratch.
Już coś zrzucił.
Got the cred for the helmet job.
Proszę bardzo. Bierz hajs.
Fine. Anders Hellman, flick me the deeds. Two, please.
Jakie oczko.
Make some room. Sit down.
Hope you found him.
Don't see that often. Determination like yours. Must really need this guy.
Matter of life and death.
Haven't heard that for a while either.
Dobra.
Bottle stays. Go ahead. Enjoy.
Ah.
To your health.
Opiem się.
To yours, kid. Gonna need it.
Zobaczymy, nie?
Thanks, Nick.
Queen of the afterlife. Who would have thunk.
Got a shard for you. Intel. Interesting stuff.
Think she'll help?
The rogue I remember was one cold-ass bitch. But she usually went with her gut. Something tells me she thinks you check out.
Dobra, bierzemy.
Let's see what you got.
Okay.
Your helmet's not on any payroll, not officially anyway. But he does pop up in GNT's confidential stacks. It's a Kang Tao subsidiary, Chinese Corp. Kang Tao's been using them as a fig leaf for years. They're masked for more sensitive operations. All that clear?
Must be prepping him for a transfer.
How would you know?
Chinese Corpo playbook's an open one to me. This looks like the old vanishing pigeon.
Decrypted map of upcoming Kang Tao convoy routes.
Think Hellman might be in one of them? Thing is, which one?
Take a look at the specs on this one. A lone AV, no ground support, no linked cargo manifests either. Sure, Kang Tao sometimes transports stuff unregistered if they want to push it under the table. But catch the load on this AV. Already approved in the system, but too low. So definitely no cargo on board. But there's a passenger list. Kang Tao security detail plus one VIP. Transfer from Chan T.
Our boy Hellman.
That was the good news.
There it is.
To są jakieś złe wieści. Wszystko się zdobyłeś te informacje.
It is all confidential. You just snap your fingers and it falls in your lap.
Aż dziwne,
I know where to look. And I know whose head to put in a vice. Also, hate wasting time. Especially answering stupid questions.
So what's the bad news?
Bad news is the extraction site. Look, Night City airspace. All this.
No way to jack the transport without the NCPD picking up on it.
And here, we're too close to Kang Tao. We even give that AV a dirty look. Their backup hustle will be on us.
Czekajcie, że coś piszecie, to zaraz sprawdzę, tylko chcę zobaczyć, o co chodzi.
Narrow corridor, just outside the city, and just out of Kang Tao's reach.
Guess it's your lucky day.
A dead zone. I'll grab him there.
Gonna need a native to the area. Someone who'll set up the op, cobble together the gear.
Zresztą takie awki nie jest łatwe. A ja mam siłę 8? Mam siłę 8.
Even tracking that AV will be a bitch. Familiar with the type. Saw legacy models flying around during the war.
Dajcie sekundkę.
Mammoth. But they're quick. Plus they pack next gen defenses. Can't take pot shots at it. Not even with serious firepower. Just won't work.
It's not about firepower. There are ways, and people who know them, or who can at least improvise on a theme.
Dokładnie. Okay,
so
kto?
Know any Hickmerks?
Just one. Pan Am Palmer. She can't count on her clan anymore, but she's a true nomad. She knows those lands, and she will.
Teraz zabawna rzecz. Ponoć tam panam można bzyknąć. I widziałem, że jeżeli się coś źle powie, źle się do niej podejdzie, to to się zostanie friendzone. Widziałem, że trafiali chłopaki, ludzie do strefy friendzone z nią, więc postaram się tam nie trafić.
Does not sound enticing. Not for her, not for me.
Enticing comes at a price you can't possibly afford.
Can't possibly afford to blow this chance at Nabin Hellman.
Your operation, your call.
Got a bad feeling, V.
Nomadzki zwykle trzymał się z dala od miasta.
Strange. Thought nomads gave the city and city folk a wide berth.
Varies by clan, by the connections they have, the depth of shit they're in. But you're right. Alda Kaldos are rarely willing to do biz with the city.
Pan Am's got a different take?
Yep, on everything, it seems.
Okay. czego pora będziemy się pomóc.
Where's Pan Am gotta help me? I sense a catch. Pretty big one.
Occasionally, Pan Am moves merch for me. Last job? Well, wasn't a good day for her.
She run into a hitch?
Complete bust, actually. Lost the goods and her ride. Pan Am will do anything to get the load back. Means her dignity. I know her.
Okay. Guess I can try to help her. But if we don't know where to look, I mean...
We do. I do.
No, but wouldn't tell Pan Am. Aim to play cat and mouse with me too?
My aim is to know an opportunity when I see one, and then to seize it. Say I told her everything. What do you think she'd have done? Grabbed her iron and gone on the warpath, that's what. Not hard to see how that could end it. And there's nothing I hate more than losing good people to plain stupidity.
Huh. I'm her only chance, and she's my only chance. Two pawns on Rogue's board.
You're quick. For a pawn.
No fee.
Fine. Let me hear what you know.
Rocky Ridge, ghost town just outside Night City. Pan Am knows where. You'll go there, get the merch back. Wheels too. Naturally, you'll call her first, sending you her deeds.
Finally. Let's get out of here.
All clear. Thanks.
Good luck.
From Rogue. Name's V.
Great. Where's that old warhorse want to kick me now?
Forget Rogue for a minute. I want to help you.
Oh, very kind. But it's far too little, far too late. So do tell Rogue she can eat my shorts.
Tell it to your therapist. Calling about your ride and the merch you lost. Interested? Or are you going to tell me to eat your shorts too?
The rail freight yard on Bonita Street. The one hugging the city line. We'll meet there.
See ya.
Okay, idziemy, od razu lecimy. Zobaczymy, co z tego będzie.
Cracking, Bell.
In truth, I wish to apologize for my recent excesses.
Excesses? You're exaggerating a little, I think.
I positioned my personal views above my professional responsibility. The Delamain Network always strives to prioritize professionalism and customer satisfaction.
Ten zawsze fajnie gada. Jest taki dziwny jazdy ma swoje. Czekamy, najpierw pójdziemy sobie tu, żeby nie lecieć cały.
Above all else,
you are professional, and I am satisfied.
That's very kind of you, but the standards to which I must hold myself are clear.
Hell, you're being too hard on yourself.
Standards are the foundation on which I built the Delamain brand. Because of them, I am able to offer premium services and be who I wish to be.
For loyalty to your customers, you're loyal to yourself. Is that it?
That's precisely it. I wish you a pleasant journey.
Przyszedłem, żeby go posłuchać. Od razu mam pójść. Bierz miejsce docelowe. Idziemy od razu zrobić tą misję. Pyk. Zobaczymy, jak to wyjdzie. El Capitan. Nie chcę żadnego tego. Siemano, witam, ktokolwiek ogląda. Zrobimy sejwika, bo zależy nam, żeby tą panią odwilż. z panem. Żeby tą panią bzyknąć, powiem, że ją będzie można. I albo zosta... hello. Albo się będzie w strefie friendzone, z tego co słyszałem. Albo... albo się będzie w strefie friendzone, czego bym bardzo nie chciał. Albo...
Hey.
Albo nie. Jak cyberpunk? Chyba cyberpunk? Tak, cyberpunk. Super.
Why does it matter? What's wrong with this one?
It's borrowed. It's not mine. I asked where my car is.
We can help each other. Rogue said so.
I might have guessed. All right. Tell me all you know. Fail, and you can run back and tell Rogue to fuck right off.
Hey,
come on. Calm down.
Don't tell me what to do.
Fine. Know where to find the cargo and your car. You go alone, you won't get him back. And you could lose something else besides. So let's figure something out.
What do you want?
Need to hit a Kang Tao transport.
Potrzebuję twojej pomocy. Tak, bądźmy szczerzy, otwarci. Pewnie dziewczyny to lubią.
Are you out of your goddamn mind?
About you or the job? Kang Tao's AV route will take it over Jackson Plains. Heard that should help us.
Szymcia, jakby coś mi się mega podoba, jestem mega zadowolony, nie? Ma błędy i to potrwa zanim coś zrobię, ale...
In return, inform your cargo. Help in getting back what's yours. We got a deal?
I don't know. I... Shit! All right, deal. But if you want your thing done, we'll need to get my Thornton back first. So where is it?
Ale zdenerwowana. To chyba te dni. To chyba te dni.
Thought this is mostly about the merch.
Fuck the merch. With that ride, I can take any transport job in town. Without it, only thing I can move is pizza. Maybe.
Car's in Rocky Ridge. You're supposed to know where that is. Car's there, goods are there.
Nash, you dirt-eating bastard. I will strangle you.
Nash, a chum of yours? He hang you out to dry?
Do not call him that.
Fine. Partner.
Former. If ever. The shift tricked me. Straight nipped my truck and the merch. Probably now aims to sell it off in Rocky Ridge. Is he ever going to be fucking disappointed?
No, teśmy do Rocky Ridge.
Rocky Ridge. Let's go.
Hang on. I should think this through. Fuck. Yes. We'll need backup. We have one brief stop to make on the way.
Want to tell me where?
Give me a sec. I should call the client. Convince them to leave the bastard hanging.
Going ahead with the deal behind Rogue's back. Brave, I guess. Or fucking dumber than a drum.
Buzz! Hey! Nash is gonna pass you the merch in Rocky Ridge. Thing is, the motherfucker screwed me over. Buzz, I will take care of it. I just need you to give me a chance. Buzz, come on. How many times have I moved things for you? And how many times have I failed? You have my word. After dark? Okay. No, don't call off the meet. Just don't show up. I'll take care of everything. Do you even have to ask? Of course I will. Thanks, boss. You won't regret this. Okay. I have bought us some time.
Give that meathead your word and he took it?
Is that surprising? It's called having a reputation. You should try getting one of your own.
Who the hell's boss? Won't cause us any grief, I hope.
Boz is a stand-up guy. Sixth Street.
You drive for gangoons.
Is that not allowed? Street punks need things moved. I need money like anyone else.
So, where to now?
The Aldecaldo camp.
I need to see some of the old clan.
Don't seem too excited.
That's not your concern. I still have friends there.
Any chance they might help us in Rocky Ridge?
That is the plan.
Rogue mentioned your friends.
Said you guys stopped seeing eye to eye.
Well, since Rogue said so, it must be true.
Okay then.
It was just a hiccup. They're still family.
So it's complicated.
You might say so. Yes.
Good, let's roll.
Za dużo się pytam, co czuję i boję się, że skończę właśnie jako friendzone, ale wtedy zacznę od nowa save'a zrobię. Dam niezłe.
That's right. Lots of space. Practical.
Say no more.
Okay.
How far is the camp?
Just past the city line. We'll jump on the 9 and head east.
How the hell did you land in this mess?
I liked the color. The air freshener and booster seat came extra.
You know I don't mean the car.
What am I supposed to tell you? That I'm not about to let my partner rob me and get away with it? That my fixer made me look like a goddamn fool? What about you? Why do you need that clown from the AV?
This particular clown's got intel I need. And I'm running out of time to get it.
So why didn't she tell me she knew about Nash?
Rogue? You better not to wonder what her agenda might be.
God damn, I can't stand the bitch.
Fuck Rogue.
You know what? Screw Rogue. Can't see why you even care.
Cause I need the money.
Don't let her push you around. She's not the only fixer in town.
Yet you're only here because she sent you.
But I'm not the one bitching about her.
You don't know her. Not at all. Did she tell you she was the one to bring me and Nash together? Did she tell you it slipped her mind to mention Nash was Raph and Shiv?
Wait, Nash is Raffin?
Yes. He runs with the Wraiths, the largest Raffin group in the area. You know about them, right?
Mm-hmm. Nomads tossed out of clans.
Yes, mostly. Nomads don't banish their own without a reason. So think murderers, rapists, and freaks. They gather in teams. Sometimes form actual gangs. Most of them are wanted and have warrants on their heads.
Shit.
And that bitch had me working with scum like that.
To nie ciekawe. Też bym się wkurwił. Może nie widziałem.
I'd not have known that side of
it. Don't make me laugh. A fixer of her standing knows. And Rogue probably knows we're talking about her right now. Nash and I had a role to play in her game. Her plan. That's it.
I will beat
you. Rogue's a frigid old bitch. That's the truth.
Ale te wiatraki chyba nie działają. Nie wiem, czy pominąć podróż, czy jeszcze będzie jakaś gadka.
Okay, we're almost there.
Już jesteśmy.
We'll gather my guys, then ride to Rocky Ridge.
The cat dragged in. Is that a ghost or is it just my hangover?
Fuck you too.
Mm-hmm. And who's this?
My babysitter. V, this is Scorpion. Mitch. Two old friends.
Not a babysitter. Partner in crime.
Mm-hmm.
What brings you to these parts, city girl?
The big city got too small for her. Do you have any idea how angry the old man's gonna be when he sees you here?
I've just come by for a spell. Saul needn't know a thing.
Need your help.
With what? What's this about?
Raffin screwed Pan Am. Plan is to show him that was a bad idea.
How bad did they get you?
Bad enough to make me sit quietly through all your bullshit.
You know, we would do anything for you, sister.
But now? Now's hard.
Seriously? You won't help?
Well, the old man told us to sit tight and get those generators back up after the batteries went kaput.
Generators? You won't help because of some goddamn generators? Is this another joke?
Really could use your help.
Not this time. We're needed here.
Fuck. I don't believe this. So you'll stay put because Saul told you to. You couldn't care less about me.
Pan Am.
This isn't about Saul. It's about the clan. You know that.
Listen, we can't leave camp. No chance. But Saul never said a thing about gear.
Okay. Well, I'll need that rifle of yours. And some of my own stuff.
Take whatever you want.
And take care of yourself out there.
Yeah. Thanks, guys. I'll grab the gear, then be out of your hair.
Mm. Looks like you're stuck with me.
Mm-hmm.
You disappointed?
I don't know. Maybe a little, yes.
Będzie wielka miłość, coś tak czuję.
No, I'll be going again soon. We'll talk next time.
Hey, Pan Am.
Have you brought someone new? Does Saul know?
Not your concern, friend.
Trochę chujowy namiot. Średnio to wygląda. Uuu, jaka armata.
Will you help me with this?
What's inside?
A few odds and ends that should be useful.
Okay.
Take it. All right, that's everything. Let's go.
Did you figure out your differences with Saul? Will you come back?
Hmm. Ciekawa aktorka, za nim grała.
Next time, Ellie. I promise. So, I'm off.
Yeah, yeah. Go on. Go already. Call us sometime.
Keep an eye on her, V.
Put it in the trunk.
We can go. Hop in.
Szymano, witam wszystkich. Możemy się zgodzimy.
Mitch and Scorpion seem good souls.
The best friends a girl could ask for. I'd stay in the camp too if I were in their shoes. Fuck Saul and his generators, of course. Yet the clan comes first. But I'm not part of it anymore.
Still treated you like you're one of them. They care about you.
Siema, Tony. Cześć, pozdrawiam
serdecznie.
Haven't been so lucky.
I see.
Were those two in the army?
Scorp and Mitch? Yeah, Panzer boys. They're on contract during the last war.
Panzer boys. Flew those huge transports. Nie wiem, czy widzisz, ale ponoć można tę laskę bzyknąć. Albo jeżeli się źle wybierze jakieś formy rozmowy, to się kończy na friendzone. Staram się, wiesz, wszystko tak gadać, żeby było miło, jesteś sympatyczna i w ogóle.
They both got some kick-ass combat implants and a stack of really fucked up nightmares.
Dlatego nie biorę też pomim podróży, żeby wiesz, je wysłuchać. O, ten facet słucha, nie?
Let's just say Saul wouldn't have been happy to see me.
What happened?
The reason we came to California was because he promised to change for the Aldecaldos. He claimed we would turn over a new leaf. But you saw it. We got a handful of tents on a heap of sand. A hell of a promised land. I wanted something different. Better. Saul's a damned coward. He'll be the end of the clan, I'm certain.
So Rocky Ridge. Empty, dusty hole in the middle of bumfuck nowhere, I hear you. Natives either moved to Night City or just got the hell out.
Then you know almost all there is to know. The whole area was waiting on a new interstate extension. It was supposed to breathe new life into the town. It didn't happen, of course.
How many ghost towns you think are there? Hundreds?
Countrywide? Thousands. I drove down I-80 the other day. All you have to do is pull over after sundown. It's quiet then. And you hear it.
What's that?
The wind whistling through boarded up windows. Tumbleweeds scratching across dry, sandy tracks. That's how towns die. Not with a bang, but with whispers and whimpers.
Wiem. Teraz nie mam jak je przytulić. Cholera, no. Pewnie zaraz będziemy. Tu nie będę pomijał żadnych podróży. Wszelki wypadek. Jest pokazana mapka, dokąd idziemy? Nie.
Okay. We have arrived.
What do we do?
We get ready to greet the Raffens, and we've little time for that. We'll need to improvise. We should scout first to look for anything that might be useful.
Ale zobaczmy, co Kiroshi przyskał miejsce spotkania.
Rocky Ridge could be any deader. Everything's down. Nothing works here.
Well, have you found anything?
No dice. Nothing's up. All cut off.
Well, we'll make it work. The Raffens will roll in after dusk. We will have a surprise ready for them. We just need to get some power flowing. Let's check the substation.
Okay.
Okej. Siema, Tonet. Kolo, bo ja na razie nie przeczytam instrukcji Xbox Series X, ale na pudełku było napisane, że jest tam Game Pass Ultimate. To jest na zawsze? Nie. Cześć, Dawid Kupczyk. Siemano, w tej misji jest śmieszny bug, zobaczysz. Okej. Okay. Game Pass jest na miesiąc albo dwa, zależy na ile masz, nie? Tam może być na miesiąc, dwa, trzy, zależy jaki tam trafiłeś kod. Trzeba przeczytać. Ale ten bug zobaczę. Dawid. Jeśli jesteś jeszcze, ty bzyknąłeś tą Panamą, udało ci się, czy nie? Bo wiem, że można ponoć ją bzyknąć, albo zostać w strefie friendzone i... A mi bardzo zależy, żeby ją bzyknąć. Nie to, że mi czegoś brakuje, bo ogólnie mam żonę, ale chodzi o sam fakt, że w grze. Aha, zyskamy transformator, okej. Okay. Mhm. O, tu coś jest. Same źródło zasilania. Właśnie nie. No ja powiem ci, że jeśli będę musiał, to będę... nawet... dwa razy chyba przechodził.
Found the breakers, but there's no juice on them.
Not to worry. Come down. I know how to surprise the bastards. Right. So, the intersection is powered from that transformer substation, right? The switchgear on the roof. We'll flip the switch there and everything will light up like Christmas. Understood?
Czekaj, czekaj, bo to tak... wszelkie wypady, zapis.
Fine idea. Let's get us some power. I'll look around for access points.
Great. They're likely to show up in numbers. We can't know how many. We need to outfox them. Then get to my car somehow.
Relax. Got a few ideas. Kumpel try to play a little game with him at the ponoć opowiadał mi, że był jakiś czołg czy coś takiego i w tym czołgu będzie można ją posuwać ponoć. Ponoć mega, nie?
Perfect.
As soon as they see the lights, they'll have to check who, why and how. Nova.
Yep. First we start up the control terminal below. The gear on the roof is a hunk of junk without it. Come on, we'll give it a boost from the car battery.
Może już teraz jak oglądasz to.
Wait for me by the substation. I'll bring the car around.
Może teraz jak oglądasz, tu już masz jakąś inną gadkę i widzisz, że ja inaczej z nią rozmawiam, może zaczekaj z panem przez stację energoelektrycznej, okej. Okay. Może teraz widzisz właśnie, że inaczej z nią gadam, czy coś już jest, wiesz, inaczej. Gdzie ona polazła? Jezu, się zlękłem.
The panel looks to be in good shape. I'll make a bypass circuit to the power supply. That should do it. We'll just have to get it up and running. Grab the jumper cables from the trunk. We'll boost it from the car battery.
Tak, moja pani. Yes, ma'am. Wszystko? No, wszystko.
Ray cable connected.
Give me a moment. I need to hook everything up here. And done. Now the Black Rattler. There she goes. Thought the old jalopy served us well. Okay, I've got voltage. Start the terminal inside, and once the power is on in the building, get on that roof.
You got it.
I'll set up on the tower. We'll have the whole intersection on a platter. You flip the breakers when I give you the signal to do so, understood?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Ona powiedziała, że jak mam... nie no, chyba teraz, tak?
Switchgear's got power.
Prime. We'll have some fun at the intersection. Let's get into position.
Okej. Okay. Save-ik. To było? Dobra, to lecimy tu.
Now we wait.
Remember, as soon as we see them, you give us power.
Raffins will come from where? Any idea?
The northeast, I wager. From the freeway that was never finished.
Got it. Cover me, just in case.
Of course.
Aż mi serducho szybciej. Dobra, nie będę miał tego błędu, bo bez przechodzenia przez okno ja nie możesz się tworzyć. A, widziałem, że cię wypieprza. Tak, widziałem, ludzie to mieli. Że cię wypieprza praktycznie kilometr do tyłu. Tak jakby wychodzisz, tak, widziałem to. Tak, o tym mówisz? Że chcesz wejść przez okno i brz, wyrzuca, taki glitch jest. Chyba to. Dobra, sejwik. Kurde. Wyszło.
You wait for him here. Get good and ready. The show starts now.
Let there be light.
Grab the car shop. The driver has.
How so? You're
the girl with the mo- Fuck. Call up the car. We have to pick up the monster.
Aj. Okej. No to mówię, ja to miałem. Ty, a ty tutaj robiłeś po cichu, czy... Robiłeś po cichu, czy zażynałeś, rzeźnie robiłeś? Jak? U ciebie to było? Jest. Chodź, tu się. Udusimy wszystkich i będzie po problemie. Oh, what the fuck? Widziałeś tą broń? Widziałeś tą broń, stary? Kurwa, większy niż moje jajka. A jak się pozbyć? Masz już ten temat? Patrz. Zamach samobójczy. Ktoś mnie namierza.
I don't
jeszcze. Rzucić tą broń. Aha, po prostu wyrzucę, tak? Ale fajnie się strzelało. Jeszcze co przyda. Jeszcze coś. Idziemy po kluczyk. Nic nie ma. To sobie weźmiemy. Okej. Dla ciebie wszystko maleńka. Ten już też się nie przyda. To auto.
Move. I'll take the wheel.
O, no
sure, sure. Leave the driving to the pros.
Trzeba się podlizać, nie? Tak zrobimy. Właśnie, a ty tutaj jak byłeś, to powiedziałeś, że ty będziesz sterował, czy ona? Ty sterowałeś właśnie autem, czy ona sterowała, jak było u ciebie? I?
And? She's prime wheels, isn't she?
Dreamy indeed. No surprise you wanted her back.
She completes me.
See? Managed just fine without Mitch and Scorpion.
Listen, V, it's not over yet.
It's not? You got the cargo, you got your car.
I did not get Nash, who was not in Rocky Ridge. Fucker didn't show.
Chyba wiem, dokąd to zmierza, czy jednak chodzi o zemstę. Ona sterowała tak.
V?
Chyba.
Pan-Am.
Listen, I have a plan.
And I don't care. The car and the merch, that's what we were after. We got him. Sixth Street away
just
forward,
listen
and
to
I...
me, for fuck's sake! I know where their little hidey hole is. We'll take the old unfinished freeway nearby. They will not be expecting us. I'm sure of it.
Dobra, idziemy, pewnie.
All right. So where is this hideout?
A hop and skip away.
Idziemy. Chuj, robimy rzeźnię.
Thanks, V. What Nash did. I placed my trust in him.
Ty też pojechałeś, pomogłeś jej? Pojechałeś, pomogłeś jej też, czy wybrałeś coś innego, że najpierw tamto, czy jak?
No doubt. That's skipping a beat.
Let's get this over with.
A, ten czarnuch, no tak. No tak, w sumie byśmy go zarypali, to fakt. No pomogłem. Musimy robić jakę. Czekaj, weźmiemy tylko ekwipunek. Plecaczek. 42 pancerze, tam to 32. Zmniejszył zużycie wytrzymałości podczas tego. Zmniejszył zużycie wytrzymałości podczas tego. No nie, to nawet, że mam mniej pancerzy, lepiej zostawić te. Damy te. Buciki te na sprzedaż. Tu mam pełno nóż nam niepotrzebny. Karabin pyk, 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 pyk i pyk. Pięknie. Reputacja 36. Lecimy. Zabić Mendę w stronę. No pomogę. No właśnie. Robimy. Idziemy robić siekę. Nie mogę zapisać. Nieciekawie. Mam, że quick save był. Czy on chce po prostu tam wjechać? Okej. No to będzie sieka. Coś czuję, że będzie gruba sieka. Zaznaczymy tylko. Pyk, pyk. Temu panu damy zamach sam w życiu. Jeszcze ktoś? Zarumbisty jestem, zamach samobójczy. Po prostu uwielbiam to. Kiri. Powiem ci, że warto inwestować. Tak. Skąd masz taką reputację wysoką, bo poziom mam podobny, a reputacja niska. Bardzo dużo robiłem zadań pobocznych, albo jak masz takie misje, gdzie są z boku od policjantów, na przykład, że dorwi, taka pałka jest, że właśnie tam zabijać trzeba. No, pomagałem dużo policjantom, takie misje są. O, to jest jeden, to jest drugi. Ta snajpera jest tyle mega, że jak zaznaczysz, to możesz wtedy strzelać przez ścianę. Dostałem chyba, a zaraz się ich pozbędziemy. No to zboczeńce. Dobra. A, okej. Okay. A, jestem nią. Holy shit! Z tej strony ona bardzo brzydko wygląda, szczerze mówiąc. Ale ma te piękne oczy zielone. Przez te oczy zielone. Panu dam od razu zamach, bo mało potrzeba. Dawaj gościa zaznaczać. Jest. Jest. Jeszcze ktoś? Oj, snajper. Musimy sobie tam tak ściągnąć. Strzał w głowę. Strzał w głowę. Lecą headshoty. Fuck me! Staram się. Pa, gościu. Widziałeś, chciał mnie skakować. Widziałeś to, dlaczego był na, pomarańczowo? Masz takie coś w postaci. I jak gość ciebie hakuje, ujawnię wrogiego trenera, który próbuje się skakować, dlatego był na pomarańczowo, bardzo daleko. A jeżeli masz snajperkę i widzisz właśnie innych, zaznaczyłeś, to snajperom bam. Nie, nie trzeba wstrzepów, po prostu, żeby walić. To jest zwykła snajpera, tylko ja po prostu ulepszam, nie? Możesz ją znaleźć, naprawdę dużo miejsc jest, gdzie ją znajdziesz. Tylko musisz widzieć, zaznaczyć i teraz. Jak zaznaczysz najpierw i wtedy walisz, nie? O, pyk. Nie ma gościa. To wszystko? Reputacja 37. Na rozdrożach. Ja chyba tu zapisałem 40. Aha, to damy tu. 19.15, tak. Czyli 18.54 jest ostatni. Jak maleńka zadowolona?
Co z tym ludzikiem? What did you say again? Solve your own problems? Clean up your shit? Nash is dead. One shit cleaned. Happy?
And the Sixth Street merch?
Nash can't deliver it anymore. But if you ask nicely, I might be able to help you.
Help me? I take my cut up front, honey. But I guess I'm touched. I was actually wondering if you wouldn't forget about Biz while you were up chasing down a vendetta.
Fuck!
Let's get out of here.
Idź do auta. Maleńka ja pozbieram. Im się te rzeczy już nie przydadzą. A mi mogą. A to, to. Co tu jeszcze? Ten pan, tam miała lepsze dni. Ten jest wykręcony po ataku padaczki. Wiem, bo ja mam padaczkę. Tak mi wykręca. Powiem jeszcze raz, bo mnie nie było na chwilę. Zarobi sobie snajperka. Trzeba do niej mieć jakieś szczepy, żeby działało. Słuchaj, jeżeli jesteś teraz i słuchasz, jakby za to odpowiedz, bo masz takie coś. Musisz zaznaczyć najpierw gościa. A masz to, w snajperka wystarczy, że ją zaznaczysz, a to, co gość mi widział, to jest to, ujawnia wrogiego netrunnera, który próbuje ci skakować. To wtedy masz zaznaczone, czekaj, postać. Budowa ciała, opanowanie, zdolności techniczne. Wiesz co, ja chyba mam ekwipunek, wytwarzanie, mogę już legendarną tą wytworzyć, 328, to może być dobre. Ja idę w takim razie zdolności techniczne. I idę w inżynierii, jest takie coś nie wytwarzaniu, jak umożliwia wytworzenie epickich przedmiotów. A to był epicki? Czekaj, żeby nie było wytwarzanie. Legendarny, bardzo rzadki i koniczny. Jest też co tym mistrz nad mistrze, o kurde. Rzadki, legendarny, kurde, dobra, dam to, będę miał z głowy, no w końcu i tak będę chciał wytworzyć to, może wytworzenie, a jest mistrz nad mistrze, może wytworzyć legendarne przedmioty, aha, to jeszcze, to ja mam taki, że mogę wytworzyć 18 poziom, to ja nawet nie mogę robić epickich przedmiotów, okej. to teraz dopiero będę mógł robić. Legendarne są żółte. Dobrze wiedzieć, co by stworzymy. Ale najpierw jeszcze pozbieramy tu z tych brudasów. Bo im się to wszystko nie przyda, jak wiemy. Bo są martwi. W przeciwieństwie do nas. To dobrze wróży. W tej grze warto robić często save'y z tego względu, że widziałem, że ludzie potrafią spadać nagle w przepaść sobie. Więc my byśmy tego nie chcieli. I dlatego... Uuu, legendarna broń! Jakaś legendarna broń, panie i panowie. Zaraz zobaczymy, co się nam trafiło. Żółta to jest legendarna, z tego co wiem. Apteczka, naboiki. Tu jakieś coś. Pyk, może będzie... Dobra, i idziemy do pana. Dobra, zobaczmy, coś legendarnego się trafiło. Albo mi się wydawało. Nie ma? Nie ma? Zestrzelb? Nie, wydawało mi się, że jakaś legendarna broń mi się... Może to ciuszki? Czekaj. Ekwipunek. Plecak. Ciuchy. Był żółty, nie? Jakieś butelka tequili. Jakieś pierdoły. Może jakieś... Nie wiem, dobra. Później się z tym zajmę. Zajmę miejsce pasażera. Dobra, lecimy dalej. Opłaca się wytwarzać... To wytwarzanie dawać? No... One bitter cold bitch that broke.
Think she might have lost the plot. Mean to say she used to be sweet and alluring?
Never that. But she's no stranger to the other end of the stick. Think she might need a nice strong shock.
Tak zrobimy. Oj, jeszcze tu jest coś. Nawet jeżeli nie wytwarzać, to rozwalać i wytwarzać, bo to ci daje doświadczenie. Zaraz ci pokażę, zobacz. Zapis stan gry. 19.33. Zobacz, bierzesz... Czekaj, wytwarzanie. Co to jest? Widowmaker. Twórca wdów. Oh fuck. To może być ciekawe. Losowe działanie. I zobacz, ja mam wytwarzanie 8. Widzisz? I zobacz. Daję. I leci od razu wytwarzanie też doświadczenia. Spróbujmy tego Widowmaker. Może będzie lepszy od shotguna. Ale shotgun mi się przydaje na bliskiej odległości. A czekaj, a to będę mógł zrobić, bo już miałem koszulkę, t-shirt Szkoła Wilka. Aż brakuje mi. 83 pancerza będę miał, nie? Za t-shirt, czaisz? Tego nie mogę, zablokowany. Ale to mogę. 830 punktów doświadczenia, nie? I teraz ekwipunek, pistolecik, nie, pistolet ma szybki karabin precyzyjny, karabin snajperski, Widowmaker, dobra, czekaj, dobra, ten mam, wszystko inne na sprzedaż, rozwalam i dostaję komponenty, nie, co mi się bardzo przyda. Tych, których masz, nie zrobisz, nie rozwalisz, więc tak czy siak będziesz miał. Ale mogę wziąć 411 obrażeń. Karabin snajperski, karabin precyzyjny typu TEC. Snajperkę zostawiam, ale ten... Spróbuję, wiesz? Nawet dla samej... Zobaczmy, jakie są ulepszenia. Jeszcze coś mogę dodać, jakieś pierdoły, co to jest? Zwiększę obrażenie o 7, zwiększę obrażenie o 5, jakąś siekę to będzie robił. Z ciekawości zobaczę, jak to strzela. Oh! Holy shit. To może być walnięcie. torebeczkę na dalsze odległości. Pistolecik będzie na bliskie zamiast shotguna. Shotgun odpycha. Dobra, pobawimy się. Na razie shotguna sobie zostawimy. Mam miejsce. Chowam. Zobacz, wytwarzanie mi poszło. Energia. Pyk. Włożymy do auta. I lecimy na bzganko. Yeah.
Hey boss, got your cargo. No, no fast ones. Come on, let's meet. Sunset Motel. I know you're not kidding. I'm certain to be there.
Okay, ogólnie myśmy...
Okay, I arranged our meeting. Let's do the deal and start working on Hellman. Agreed?
Should be fun.
Nic nie będziesz ze mną rozmawiać, Monika? Gdzie? To co teraz zrobisz? To jest tech i można strzelać tym przez ściany. Tak? Czyli tak samo jak tamtym też mogę przez ściany walić? Czyli też musi być zaznaczony, tak? Bo jeżeli jest tech, to znaczy, że musi być zaznaczony. To też może być grubo, nie? Też może mieć niezłego damage'a. Wtedy dać mu takie coś jak do snajperki i taką lunetę. I można robić siekę, nie? Też może się nadać. Jest Sunset Motel, saveik. A już mieliśmy save. Jakby coś się nie udało, to spra... Uuu, ale ekipa.
They're here. Let me do the talking.
Sensing trouble?
No. At least I don't think so.
Mi się wydaje, że teraz to jest ten moment, że wysiądź i ubezpieczaj pana, nie?
Hey, boss.
Pan Am! How's Nash? Didn't seem to be answering his phone.
Don't call him anymore. There's no need.
You got balls, girl. What's this? A bonus of some sort?
We work together.
Hmm. Change tunes like you change clothes, girl.
There. First class merch.
Uh-huh.
So, everything's in order?
Check your account. Should be pretty plush in a couple minutes.
It's been a pleasure. But I believe Rogue's the one who is to pay me.
You're all right. Think you earned a tip. Let's roll.
That went well. Come on, let's get a drink.
Oh yeah, wiem do czego to prowadzi. I hope so.
Raffin's wiped, Sixth Street's pleased. Pretty good day for Pan Am Palmer.
The day's not over yet.
Oh, właśnie.
You still have a chance to piss me off.
Czekaj, ona się zmartwi. Brawo, ciekawe co chcieliście w ten sposób osiągnąć, bo nie wiesz, że chodzi tylko o urażone ego. Nie bił się aż takimi dietami. Mam to w dupie.
Oh, I can't.
Hello, Noah.
Hey, new biz or new friends back there?
Ale co was jest gorzej?
Take a wild guess. Is everything good with you?
Saveik? Lecimy save'em. Robimy wszystko, żeby ją...
Raffins? Nah, it's been quiet. They'll be back, sure enough. This place has seen worse. What can I get you?
Brosif. Two of them.
So that package for Street. What was it?
You didn't peek? Valoperidol. Drugs for the cyber psychos in our midst.
They trade in them?
Yes. They have deals. With Black Clinics, Rippers...
Za to, co przed nami.
Cheers. Here's to what's yet to come.
To what's to come.
Oooo, idziemy w dobrym kierunku. Za to, co przed nami. Dokładnie. Już wiadomo, co będzie przed nami. Ty, jak doi w ogóle.
Another one over here.
O, może być ciekawie.
Thanks, Noah.
Cheers. Let me know if you need anything else.
The Aldecaldos. Think you'll ever go back? I mean, not right now, but someday?
I don't rightly know. On the one hand, I don't have anyone outside the clan. Shit, I don't really know any other life.
But on the other?
Without my clan, who am I? What would I become if I stayed in Night City?
Tak, ze mną.
Just start over again.
Ze mną by się dało.
For now, I only seem to be really good at burning bridges.
Talking about Rogue?
No, but thanks for reminding me.
Ay, błąd.
V, do you think I can make a fresh start with her?
Pewnie, że tak.
She seems to better at ease on the right people. You'll work it out.
Napijmy się.
The Raffens. We done with them?
Oh no. The Shiver cockroaches. One's never rid of them. But it should be quiet for a time. They'll need to gather their wits and dust themselves off.
All right. Time we look to my needs. What's the plan for Hellman?
I've come up with a plan. A first draft. But I need to sleep on it. Work it out. Then we can talk about the details. I think it best to rent rooms here. Just to stay in the area.
Jestem za. Jestem jak najbardziej za. Jestem jak najbardziej za. Czekaj, czekaj. Oj. A może wynajmiemy jeden pokój? Oh yeah.
Good idea. Noah has two twin beds in every room. We'll save some money.
Fuck, nie mógł zasejwować. Czekaj. Napijmy się najpierw. Tak. Okay. I teraz nie to miałem na myśli.
Not quite what I had in mind.
Oh yeah.
Just what did you have in mind?
Chodź do pokoju, ci pokażę.
Glad to have met you.
Tak właśnie.
So I thought.
I'm glad we met too. That could have been a damn tough day, but thanks to you, it all went well.
Maybe calls for a little celebration?
Nie machaj tak głową.
Sure, we can celebrate.
Oczko było.
But not today. I'm beat.
Aww.
No one will need a room. Twin beds. Just for the night.
Co? Jak? Kilka... Co? Nie, jak on to? Wait. Idź za panem. O, tak właśnie. Nie miałeś takie te?
I'm starting to feel that stress go away. I'll probably be out as soon as I hit the sack. You had better get some rest too. This is only the beginning.
That's the plan.
Taki mam plan. Oh yeah! Ale boję się. Nie kładź się. Nie kładź się spać. God damn it. Dobrze wyglądam? Czemu kurwa cały czas jestem łysy? Cześć. Przyjdziemy do niej z uśmiechnięci. Taki będzie plan. To jest mega złowieszczy uśmiech moim zdaniem, ale niech będzie. Ale będzie uśmiechnięty taki a la Joker, a trochę schizowo, ale... Hej, obudź się. Fuck. O. Ten. Save zrobimy, bo tamten musimy jakoś tak, że...
Good night.
Cholera. Nie miałaś takiej opcji, że tak właśnie z nią gadałaś, ale widziałaś jak oczko mi puściła?
Hihihi.
spotkałem się z motel, garaż, tam będę czekać.
I can't.
Nie. Z pana o północy, okej.
Okay. Judy. So, you got a plan?
Damn right I do. Come over to mine tonight. Gonna lay the groundwork with Tom.
Oh yeah, następna.
They're with us.
Ale idziemy do pana. To mam w dupie bez...
How'd you manage that?
Got something really big. Tell you everything tonight. Last thing. What do you like on your pizza?
Jak on lubi pizzę? Z tobą na wierzchu? Oh yeah! Możemy gadać przez Xbox, jak chcesz, bo teraz też chwilę chcę pogadać. No to możesz zaprosić, nie ma problemu. Chociaż wiesz co, chcę się skupić, jeszcze chwilę pogram. Czekaj, szarancza, peperoni, dużo sera z białkiem, tuńczyka, nanasem. Nie lubię pizzy, smaku karczochów i awokado. Karczochów, szarancza, peperoni i dużo sera.
Locust pepperoni, lots of extra cheese.
Attaboy. So, I'll see you come evening.
Gonna tell me this big secret of yours?
Mam nadzieję, że zdążę.
Figured out how to tweak behavioral chips, turn dolls into fighters.
Grubo.
Sounds like my kind of plan.
We'll go over the specifics tonight.
Na razie chcę tą babkę zobaczyć, będę, ale nie wiem czy dzisiaj. Pizza party. Myślę, że to chyba nie minie od razu. Czekaj. No, to ty, Dawid? Halo? To, no, siemano, to ty, Dawid? To ty, no. No właśnie idę robić tą misję dalej, chcę zobaczyć jak wyjdzie mi z tą babką. Więc... A to wyszedłeś z tego, z czata, na żywo. No. Dobra, spokój. Czekaj, ja tu właśnie próbuję z nią pogadać, zobaczyć jak to wyjdzie. Hej panam, pomóc ci, pomóc.
No, you can't. I'll be done soon. The Rappins left her crooked as a bag of snakes.
O, węże. Ja mam jednego węża.
Can't complain.
A ty, wyspana? Tak,
trzeba.
I think you had nightmares. You screamed a few times.
Really?
Don't worry. I'm accustomed to that sort of thing. When Mitch and Scorpion came back from the war, they tossed and turned night after night. For months this went on. Whatever it is, it'll pass.
Yeah, let's hope so.
Okay. Myślałaś nad planem akcji? Ja mam jeden plan w głowie. Oh yeah.
As a matter of fact, I did. Look here.
A ty tą misję już zrobiłeś? Zrobiłeś tą misję?
Okay, tell me.
Fine.
We're the wrench. The cutter is the AV. And the screwdriver is where the AV should bury its nose cone in the dust. Now, you must be wondering how we get the AV to do that.
That old HMG of yours.
My gun will be useful elsewhere. This caliber would barely dent the armor of a heavy hitter like that. There are other ways. Here, the clamps are solution. A Satwave power station.
Czołówka ma spaść właśnie tam. Chyba trzeba ją 12. Czemu chcesz?
Wait. You want to use an EMP?
Bullseye.
But how? We can't generate that sort of pulse on command.
Would you like to bet me? We drive up to the power collection unit, break in and override the controls, lift any limiters. As soon as the AV is in range, we set off the electromagnetic turbo pulse. This should smoke the AV system.
The drive. Nav systems.
Communications. Everything. Out like a light. They won't stand a chance in hell.
Dobre. Ja mam pewność, że Awko przejdzie na elektrownę.
Aren't you, counting chickens? We can't actually know the AV will fly over the station.
Of course we can, but we don't have to. You'll see. It's bound to be quite a ride, but not one you'll regret. I've got everything planned.
Lubię tą pan, powiem ci szczerze. pamiętać, że potrzebuję Hermana żywego. Gotta try not to blow the AV to bits, okay? I know,
but I'd say your man had best be buckled in. This idea, if it works, you'll be in for a rough
life. Ty FIFA też grasz, czy nie? No, nie dziwię się. O co się, to bierzmy się do roboty.
Let's ride.
Great, hop in. It's cold out here.
Nie przy tobie. Przy tobie nie jest maleńka zimna. Odpicowała, chyba wóz trochę. Oj.
Who owns this power station? Gov or Corp?
Is there any difference? Who do you think pulls the government strings?
Hey, I'm just wondering whose toes we're about to step all over.
V, look around. It is simple. Everything you see is owned by a corporation.
Kontrakt? Tak, tak, wszystkie misje, gdzie właśnie masz reputację, czy właśnie no właśnie tam, gdzie pomagasz ludziom, czy coś na stylu, nie, to wszystko działa na reputację, też dostajesz doświadczenie.
Something completely different. Weirdest thing you've ever transported. Go.
What? Are we playing 20 questions?
Come on, answer.
The deputy finance director of Kaukaz.
That's chauffeuring, not smuggling.
He rode in the trunk. Flatlined.
Really dead.
A long story. Maybe someday I'll tell you.
You like to mess with the corpse, huh?
Whatever gave you that idea?
Or wait, scratch that. Rogue, Nash, the Raffens.
You're on thin ice, B.
You just like to mess with everyone.
Well, then I suppose it's a good thing I'm on your side, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Dobra, jest babka. Podoba mi się. Panam. Bardzo mi się podoba. Mówisz, że zrobiłeś tą misję. A, bo tam jest jakiś czołg, tak? Czy jakiś właśnie samochód, że strzela, czy coś takiego, tak? Aha.
We need to calibrate you with the turret. I want you to be able to use the gun too.
No, Kupel mówi właśnie, że w tym czołgu się bzykali, nie? Więc może być zabawnie.
Connect here.
Do we really have to waste our time on this?
We do. Unless you've already used one of these without help, while moving, while taking fire from all directions, and still managed to hit something. But somehow, I don't believe that's the case. So don't argue. Just connect.
How should I connect? Personal link?
How else? Just watch the jack. Sometimes you have to jiggle a little bit.
Wired in.
Wait a moment. Diagnostics first. Shit, it keeps giving me an error. Odd. Let me work around it.
And now, Pan Am, here's Johnny. Out in the middle of bumfuck nowhere. Great work.
Hey, I think your implant has a virus. The one in the nape of your neck.
Połączenie jest bezpieczne.
I've got a bioprocessor in my head that operates independently of me. Probably why your diagnostics flagged it.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
But no data will leak out of it through the personal link. Your ride's secure.
Fine. I trust you won't fuck anything up. Okay.
Widziałeś tego, Johnny'ego? Jak się pojawił? I właśnie za chwilę padam poznać Johnny'ego Silverhanda.
See that pile of junk? Fire a short burst into it. I'll take care of the calibration. Good. Next target. Single shot. Okay. Just one more. Longer round. Great. We're done it.
O tym dziale mówiłem właśnie.
That wasn't so bad, was it?
Cześć, Dieter, który mogłoby zaktorować ze swój soft. Ciekawe, poszedł. Mogłoby zaktorować.
Calibration's fine, but your soft could really use an update. Scanner, controllers, all a couple of generations back.
On już tutaj nie wkurwi.
There's tech in the bargain bin at a Kabuki flea market.
Pomogę ci.
I can help you with that, you know.
Yes, sure. The most important thing is that it works now.
So where's this power station?
You will see in a moment. I know a spot. We'll have a decent view from there. I just want to be sure the area is clear.
Sabotage a corpo power station. Jump a corpo transport.
Corpo suit.
Is this a plug for the word corpo, or do you have a point?
Know what? You're starting to remind me of me. 50 years back.
Dobre.
Minus the charisma. An impressive cock.
Jak hamuwa, widziałeś to? Jak ten John Silverhead mówi, że atakujesz tego, tego i tego. Przypominasz mnie 50 lat temu, tylko brakuje ci charyzmy i wielkiego kutasa. Właśnie.
Maybe we can just get.
No, zarobiste. Tu nie chodzi o korporację, to walka o przetrwanie.
Not to stick it to Arasaka. This is life or death. My life.
I mean, let
or
me
death.
Remind you that Sokka and their fucked up tech is what got you here. Who gives a shit about motives? Ends justify the means.
Right now, you're zrobić wszystko, by przeżyć dokładnie.
All looks clear. The area looks deserted. I see no patrols.
No, teksty mam
the
mega,
huge thing
nie.
Is the collection unit. And see the antennas? Each antenna collects microwave energy from satellites in orbit. That's then converted into electric power.
Tak, którym przykuje całe miasto? Czekaj, czekaj, czekaj. Ja się boję, że jak powiem coś nieodpowiedniego, to się wszystko
zjebi.
Honestly? Who the fuck knows?
Guess we're about to find out.
Niedługo się dowiemy. Ty widzisz to, co ja ten? Czy nie oglądasz już?
Antennas run a ways down the interstate.
If you set off a chain reaction that
starts in the collection unit,
then each antenna will emit a massive EMP burst.
Oh, yeah.
While our AV flies right into our net.
We just have to send out the pulse at the right moment.
Let's go get her.
When we arrive at the station, you overload the systems. I'll set up a bypass link for the detonator.
Przecież system z przyjemnością rozregulują transformatory, szybciej pójdzie. Nie wiem, czy rozreguluję transformatora szybciej pójdzie, czy przyciążenie systemu z przyjemnością, bo się wtedy zgadzam jakby na nią. Tak.
Overload the system. Yes, ma'am. When do I start? Though, hoping that's not too complicated. Is it?
It shouldn't be. You just turn everything up as far as it'll go.
Crank it up to 11. Got it.
11 na 10 zrobi się. Czekaj, to co robimy?
So what now?
We wait. We should time our arrival to the AV flight.
Got it.
Dobra, czekamy.
Good. Time to roll.
Done anything like this before?
Downing an AV? By myself? No. Why do you ask?
Power station, EMP, the systems, networks. Came up with a really solid plan.
Thank you. How you approach things, that's the trick. Minus the AAA.
Wait, what now?
Assessment, assembly, action. Whatever your task, you do three things. Start by assessing what you already have and what you'll face. The problem. Then you plan with those variables in mind. Take what you have, get what you need, assemble things, people. Finally, you take action. Simple.
Okay.
One word for you. T-shirts.
AAA. It's all you need to lead the good life. That and the occasional cold beer.
Triple A. That all you?
Not at all. I learned it from the Aldecaldos. Mitch and Scorpion. They were trained in something like it during the war. Then they made it their own. It's come in handy, I can't deny. And it will again now.
What if something goes ass up?
Well, then your ass had better improvise. Did you really think I'd just give you a foolproof secret to success?
Gotta say, almost had me believe in just that.
Dobra, jest niesamowita babka.
You're too much sometimes, V. Okay, we'll be there in a moment. One last time. We drive in, fuck up the system, and get the hell out of there. Hold on tight. This could get a little bumpy. Get ready.
Are you safe?
Okay, I'm ready.
Joe!
I'll deal with it.
Deal quick. Good enough.
Is that all of them?
Provided we hurry.
To było szybkie. Chciałem zadobyć celowanie, albo tak mało nie było. co jest? Się głowy pierdoli. Kurwa, się go wytrzyma.
You wanted 11. You got 11.
Fuck yeah. Let's get out of here before it lights us up too.
Teraz też usmażę.
V, get the fuck out before something happens to the chips.
Wiesz co, albo musisz te fioletowe baterie znaleźć w sklepie, żeby sobie kupić w tych takich miejscach, gdzie są różne pierdoły. Albo rozbroić po prostu fioletowe takie bronie lub ciuchy, nie? Takie pierdoły też musisz rozwalać. Nie sprzedawać, tylko wiesz, rozmontowywać.
I was just about to set up a picnic. Maybe lay out. Work on my best.
Watch out.
Nie, the next one might... W cholerę kasy miałem z zadań.
Johnny.
Fucking hell.
Co jest?
Okay, I'm fine. It's okay, just it's okay, I'm fine. Yeah. Just Delta the fuck out.
Not the cleanest job perhaps, but it still went well.
What about the detonator? Is it working?
Yes, it's working. And I don't even see a drop in the signal strength. We just need to drive far away enough to keep the pulse from blasting us too. The cliff there. We'll set up. It should give us a good view of the antennas. And then we wait.
Okay.
Dobra, smażemy gność.
Here.
Always wanted to push the big red button on something like this. How do we know when?
Don't worry. I'll have eyes on it. You just wait for my signal. Then set off that pulse. They won't know what hit them. And by the way...
What?
We are about to knock a multi-million euro dollar Kang Tao asset clean out of the sky. How does that make you feel?
Blasting shit. Exactly what the doc ordered.
And that's exactly what I like to hear.
Just noticed.
What?
It's quiet. The hum of the city, people's voices, the smells. It's all gone. Wind just intensifies it. Think I forgot quiet exists.
Czekaj, 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 ty.
Though maybe not the smells. I mean, the coyotes. Rather hard to miss.
Thought that was just the air freshener in your Thornton.
Ha ha. Screw you. You'd do better to focus on the AV. Keep your eyes open.
Może to tu będzie to bzykanko. Może to być tu?
It's there, coming from Pacifica. All right, get ready. One more second. One more. Now.
Boom. There she is.
Shit.
What's going on? God damn it all.
Bullseye.
Słuchaj, bo mnie kumpel zaprosił, to ja idę do niego, to jakby coś to do później, nie? Bo miałem z nim pogadać, więc jakby coś to dzięki, jakby coś, że też że jesteś na czacie. Do zobaczenia, jak coś, bo czekałem na niego, nie? Dobra, dzięki, hej. Siema, właśnie streamuję, gdyby co. Co ty wyprawiasz?
NM, what are you doing?
Z tą panem jestem właśnie. Wow! Ale ona jest mega babka, nie?
That's tak. How you do it.
Z bazuki zajebała samolot.
We got the bastard.
Let's go.
No.
No way. Ale to
ona później mówisz, będzie ta scena z tym, z bzyganką.
You catch that? Over. AV unmarked. Losing out.
Scorpion, what the hell are they doing?
Finishing up at the jet.
No. Aha, czyli cały czas tu za nóżkę, tu to, to tamto, mimo że będzie nie chciała, to to, to, to dalej próbować, tak? A to, to już w barze do mnie mówi właśnie, że może następnym razem coś tam i mi oczkiem mrugnęła, nie? Więc idzie chyba w dobrym kierunku. Tak, na początku, nie? Aaa. Będziemy robić. Mega. Laska jest mega. Czekaj. Czekaj, czekaj, bo mam misję, że właśnie zacięła się wyżyczka. Oj, dostała. It's nothing. I'm fine. Okay, for the time being, at least. Time being's all we need. Dobra. Ławki. No. Nie widziałem jeszcze. Mam walić w ten? Ale fajnie.
Saw it. Behind that hill.
Well, one less thing to worry about.
Pan Am, you okay?
The fucking ricochet.
Think you can manage?
Sure. I'll live. Don't worry.
Hey man, where are you? Hello?
Okay. Keep broadcasting over an open channel, just in case they missed you the first time. God, I swear.
Scorpion? Right.
Did you hear those shots? V, something happened to them.
Let's check it out.
I see them. Wierzę, but no Scorpion or Mitch. Looks expired. V, connect to the drone. We'll scan the area. We have to get our bearings.
Let's roll. You connecting to visual?
Mm-hmm. V, if they got the Altakeldas, if they got Mitch and Scorpion, I can't... I don't...
I know. Connected. I'm in control.
Czy na każdej misji chodzisz, mówisz?
Combat drones. Defense system is active.
They secured the area. They're waiting for reinforcements. Shit. V, this does not look good.
A tu drony są.
Shreds if we get too close.
Czekaj, bo teraz system. Mapi.
Maybe. But we have to get there first.
Skanuj obszar poszukiwania śladów Alcados. Dobra.
Mitch, he's alive. They have them.
Spoko. Skanuj obszar poszukiwania Mitcha mamy.
Oh, no. No, no.
Sorry. Your clan?
Okej. Ale tu sieka była.
All the Caldos. Yes. They're dead. All of them. V, if they...
Don't worry. We don't know for sure.
Co jeszcze mam zeskanować? Wszystko mam zeskanowane, bo nie wiem już. Ema, cześć Maksiu, siemano. Dobra, pustym.
If not for those damned glitches, I could have warned them. This is all my doing. Why in the hell were they following the AV? The fools.
Listen, we saw Mitch. They probably got Scorpion too. We'll find them. Help them out.
If they're still alive.
They're alive.
Siemano, cześć, pozdrawiam serdecznie. Mega jest ta giera.
Mind that launcher. It will blow us to bits if we approach.
You're already blown to bits.
Don't be an idiot. This is just a scratch. Let's take out the launcher. I will try to-
No, you stay in the car. Sorry, but you're just gonna slow me down.
Fucking hell, V. Those are my people out
Listen,
there.
I get that launcher out of the way, I'll let you know. Then you go in and help me with the rest. Deal?
Yes, sir. I still have Mitch's rifle. I will try to cover you from here.
Good idea. Let's move.
Mega jest to babka. No takie właśnie babki się wojny tworzy i... Dobra, sejwik jest. Trzeba jakoś pozbyć się wieżyczki. Okej. Okay. Jakoś trzeba będzie to zrobić zapewne. Tego się trzeba obawiać pewnie. Dron. Zamach samobójczy. On chyba się sam nie rozwali. Coś tak mi się wydaje. Oj. Ktoś tu mnie zobaczył, czym się wydawało. Wątpię, żebym mógł rozwalić. Wątpię, żebym mógł rozwalić z tego. Roboty unieszkodliwić drony.
You are instructed to reveal yourself. Locating suspect. You are instructed to reveal yourself. Locating suspect.
Done. Teraz naprawdę. Wow. Jak się tu dostać? Proszę.
I'm coming for you.
No i dał radę. Ale chyba zabili ich.
Or I'll shoot. I repeat.
Easy.
Drop your weapons now.
We're too late for everyone to walk out of this alive.
We called for backup.
Bullshit.
Last chance. You don't gotta die today. Let's talk.
Why should I believe you?
Pan Am. Shoot him.
Listen. This isn't about you. Let him go and tell me where your passenger is.
I don't know where they took him.
Hell no. He's lying.
You don't know or you don't want to say.
Let me get the comms back up. I'll buzz the unit. We'll talk.
Pan Am!
But only if
you remember the cowboy, don't you?
Fuck!
Pan Am!
God damn it!
Oh, shit.
Are you alright?
Dobra.
Just some scratches.
Dobra.
You fucking morons!
Did you get hit? Hang on, girl. I'll patch you up.
It's nothing. Let's go.
We couldn't retreat, Pan Am. They regrouped so fast. Started shooting rockets and shit. I lost everyone.
Rockets and shit.
Scorpion, is he here? Mitch? He's safe,
Pan
right?
Am, I'm sorry. I didn't make it in time.
No! Are you sure? No, he...
Scorpion, the rest. I'm sorry we didn't get here sooner.
They were good people.
I should have stopped.
I tried. He wouldn't have listened to you either. Never was much of a listener.
Stubborn bastard.
I'm guessing since you were out here, for the AV. The question is why?
Everything okay? You need anything?
Thanks for saving my ass, V.
Sorry about your people, but I need to keep moving. Why dive straight for the AV? Didn't notice the markings?
We saw it was damaged. We know this land. We knew where it would fall. We had no idea it was Kang Tao. I figured they might need help. In the worst case, there'd be good salvage to be had. Couldn't have been more wrong.
I need the guy who's riding this AV. You know anything? See anything?
Took him with him. In our cars.
Where?
West. Small unit. Your passenger's entourage.
Must be looking for a way to call base.
So you're the ones who hit him with that EMP?
Yeah, we tried to warn you, but couldn't connect.
If they took your cars, we might be able to follow their tracks.
I'll go after him. Stay with Mitch. I'll be fine.
I am going with you. I promised I would help. Besides, those bastards killed Scorpion. I won't let that go.
Don't argue with her, V. No point. Go. I'll call my people. We'll take care of things here.
We'll leave my ride here just in case. Just watch the gun. It likes to jam. We'll go by bike.
Sounds solid. Kang Tao lost contact with their AV. Probably looking for it. Better hurry. But Pan Am...
What?
You're coming back for her, right?
I promise. Let's get going before they send a rescue party.
Scorpion and the rest. Look, I know how you feel. I mean it. I'll help you settle your score with Kang Tao.
I will destroy them, V. Every last one.
We're in this together. To the bitter end.
You know what, V? You're all right. You helped me with Nash. You helped me with Mitch. To my mind, I owe you a favor. Your Hellman. I will find him.
Ah, so that's what this is? Just paying your debts?
No. Nomads always help.
Oh, them. So I'm one of yours now. Sounds good. Let's ride. Hope they didn't go far.
We'll see.
The tire tracks start there.
Oh, oh shit, we'll not good. Our guys were here.
Let's follow.
Już zaraz kończę. Śledowo, co mam zrobić? Motora?
That's all.
Jest, tak?
Scorpion said I would hate Night City.
He knew you that well.
Probably better than I know myself. He said when I'd had enough of the city, we would stock up on canned kibble, fill a couple of thermoses with coffee and whiskey, and hit the road. He said we would get away from it all.
Sounds like a real adventure. To take care of, too.
Careful, B. You know it.
A, psik, przepraszam, dziękuję. Lema. Siema, tak? Oj. Szalenie.
Christ, be careful. Watch out! There's a sniper behind the van.
Jest. Matrix.
Fucking right.
Dobra,
must have taken Hellman with them. Better hurry then.
Ładujemy. Ładujemy. Dziękuję. Gdzie mój motor? A tam jest, ok. Idziemy dalej. Ładujemy. Ładujemy. Pistolecik podjemy. Nic tu nie ma? Nie.
Left a few peeps behind at the airstrip. Rest went with Hellman.
I would have done the same. They're looking to call their people.
Dobra, a gdzie motory?
I hope Mitch contacted the all the Caldos. That's one of our one of their rides.
They're coming for him, don't worry.
Don't know
if we'll find in what?
Enough. There's nobody here.
Better check where Kang Tao took him. Fast. Pan Am.
And pulling everyone else after me. I'm done. You hear me, V? I fuck up again. You better give me a good kick in the ass.
But you didn't fuck any.
Promise me.
All right, I promise.
Przejdź na motocykle. Dobra, idziemy na motocykle. A, tu jest mój. Kurde, zapomniałem, gdzie go zostawiłem. Boże. Oj. Tak, sorry. Dobra. Skończymy tą misję i na dzisiaj będzie koniec. Czeka.
Drones, patrols, definitely set up shop here.
I see. They must have Hellman locked up somewhere. But V, see that? The pumps look pretty good. Not what you would find if the place were closed. The bastards might have managed to call for transport.
We'll know soon enough.
Twarde fiutki były. Były. Legendarne coś. Dujmy. Coś też.
Kill.
piekle to jest. Na górze jest gdzieś. I strzela do mojej kobiety. Bardzo mi się to nie podoba. Zajmiemy. Wow. Jeszcze? Twarda. Była. Tu gdzieś jest nasz przyjaciel. Musimy go znaleźć. Dobry. Puk, puk.
Who sent you?
Hey, easy. We gotta talk.
Who are you working for? You're a Nobu Arasaka. Do you wish to take me back home?
Pathetic rat's got nowhere left to scurry off to. He's out of lifelines. Shut him up already.
Not a fan, I take it.
You haven't found a fan in him either. Motherfucker doesn't know who to be scared of more. You or Arasaka.
Dokładnie.
Just remain calm. Don't take this personally.
I seem to recall you were gonna tell Takamura when you got Helmet.
Yeah, just a sec. I'll call him.
Zazwyczaj Takamura.
Just remember, you have Helmet, and that's one hell of a card. Try to win something.
Takamura saved my life, remember?
Because it was in his fucking interest to do so. Still just biz. He's no friend of yours.
Takamura, good news. Got Helmet.
Alive. What did he say?
Alive, alive. Not too talkative now. Taking him to the Sunset Motel.
I will come to you. Keep him there until I arrive.
You got it. See ya.
Watch, Monique.
Better take him somewhere you can talk in peace.
True.
Czy mi się wydaje, czy właśnie podjechało mnóstwo aut?
Looks like your new Chimba's in here.
Is that him?
Sure is.
Take him outside. Toss him on the bike.
Ale kipa, nie? Jaka zwała. Chłopaki już sprzątają, co było.
Right there.
The cavalry has arrived. Mitch gathered together a few old accounts.
The road was clear. I don't think we were spotted. We would still do better not to hang around too long.
Redneck.
What do you plan to do with him?
Just gotta ask him a few important questions.
I sure hope you get some important answers. Saul.
Everything's done here. All clear.
I heard Mitch is alive, thanks to you.
Thanks to V and Pan Am. They both saved my ass.
I just hope he was worth it.
It's all I tried to raise Scorpion. Maybe I could help out somehow.
I think you've helped enough.
I tried to stop him. Sure. Just turn around now. Let it all be damned. You're good at that, aren't you?
It really wasn't Pan Am's fault.
Careful. You and me are not buddy-buddy. Besides, nobody's blamed anyone for anything yet.
Sure. Right.
Pan Am was just helping me. It was my doing. My fault that AV got hit. Without me, Scorpion and his people wouldn't have gone out to grab it. That's the truth.
When you're in Aldecaldo, you are always responsible for yourself and your people. The circumstances change nothing. Perhaps Pan Am should ask herself if she's still in Aldecaldo.
Damn it all.
Hey, don't worry about Saul. He'll get over it.
I don't give a damn.
But he gives a damn about you, Pan Am. As soon as he heard what had happened, he ordered us to follow you. He was worried something would happen.
Saul? That was his?
Look, maybe you two don't see eye to eye at the moment, but you're family, and Saul will do anything for family.
The thing is, am I even part of the family anymore?
You know you are. Come back to us. I understand.
Sorry you had to witness that. Things just get complicated. Dramatic sometimes. But I will manage. And you. You look out for yourself, all right?
So, what now? Back to Night City?
Yeah. I mean, I think so. I have to sit and think about everything.
And that's it. Until next time.
They're coming. You got a minute.
Let's move.
Until next time. Take care of Scorpion's bike. It's yours now.
Dobra, na dzisiaj chyba to wszystko. Kończymy w tym hotelu. Pasażer. A więc na dzisiaj to wszystko. Kończymy z tym. Dzięki, że byliście. Jutro zapewne dokończymy dalej misję z pasażerem. Dobranoc, trzymajcie się.